Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dwarf Fortress 2016, version 42.06. 24th of Granite Early Spring, year 255 in the metropolis of Rakus Nil. Tombhammer, population 151. Off camera, I traded with the elves pretty much everything they had to trade. And then I gave them like a 8,000 dwarf bucks donation. Try to smooth over our relations with them. Maybe we'll make it an even 10. Tallow roasts. Flower roast. Offer. There we go. Ecstatic with the trading. I want to be in... good relations. Imports. 13,000 offerings from... well, more than that now. And gotta remember about this, no cutting more than 100 trees until next year. I'll leave what's currently designated, we've got 3 down. Still, oh, okay, well, you're gonna go replace that one, and we might even scare the other one to walk into it. No, it's not armed yet. Billy Goat has been slain. I like that the amount of bone stuff we made and just waste clothing was enough for a good trade with the elves. Here began mysterious construction. What are you making? Wood, fire clay. There we go, wear sheep. 26th. Still 4 outside that need to be brought inside. 5. Thank you. 5 more unicorns in cages to be placed. There's 2 puppies. Okay, good. More war animals. How many? Two. Male and a female. Human spearman is visiting. Creatures. Discuss the sun. To another puppy. There's 3 more dogs. To who? Did I not set anything here for this season? Need more fisher berries. Mm-hmm. There. Guess I'm gonna have to gather these to make room. Here. And there's one here. Guess this one. This one. Yes. Stray cat. The thing with the elves, though, is that they did not bring any leather or cloth, so stock should be probably low. We're done trading. There. Yes, thank you.
An artifact has been completed. Hooray!
Schmel et Wut. Toy axe. Well, okay. Old brown zircon cabochons, spikes of fire clay and turkey bone, a diamond in wood, and date palm pomegranate wood. Thousand exactly. You're gonna butcher that giant giraffe? Thank you. Somebody is going out there to gather those plants. Charcoal forever, please. Human Pikeman is visiting. Catbone crossbow. Okay. Giant giraffe semi-wild has been slaughtered. Good, good. Now 204. Gonna grab some wood. Strange. How about now? Oh, and pick up equipment. Slaughter giraffe. Here goes. Thank you. First things first, this should not be pet passable. Goes. Doing. Somebody grab him. There we go. More, please. Let's see now. 1 of 100, yeah? It's a countdown. Here. Can I see you? Sherberry. Down the trees that are designated to be cut. Giant giraffe reverted back to wild state. Okay. Please somebody come train this one too. Thank you. Grown to become a stray hen. You are, you're a star. Babok. Crossbow. Okay. Giraffe has been slaughtered. Okay, good. Much fisher berry seeds, it seems. Alpaca. Animals that need to be. Nope, sorry, deny. Don't see. Jaguar woman anymore. Left? Oh well, too bad. I would have offered you a place to stay. Keep melting. Seem to be out of charcoal again. Simelf and Lucky Lore Master discussing the sun. Did we get any books yet? No. Any meals? Yeah. Rotten ones. The yak bull has been slaughtered. Okay. Human Hammerman is visiting.
Make more room. Here comes migrants.
There we go, migrants. Most likely gonna be the last bunch. How many do we get? One. And a cat. Cavey cell. Or it gave you something. Two. Three. Another animal. another animal. There we go, 4. Kid number 6. That's it. Yep, that's it, 6. Alright, you 6. Just like everybody else, you're just haulers. Right then. Petition. Yeah, all right, soldiers. Actually, we're gonna need a new squad. One of them is any good military wise. Go with Rovod. everyone. Yep. Right. Welcome to the squads. Yeah, bye-bye, elves. Poet is visiting. Leather's not taking very long to be brought. Here goes, hides. No, rotten stuff. Okay. Taking forever for anybody to put away those creatures in the cages. Don't know why. Duck has been slaughtered. Thank you. That's fine. Giant creature, giantess. Okay. Alright, giantess. We've got all sorts of cage traps. These walk right in them. Now it's stuck in the tree, isn't it? Oh no, it's not stuck at all. Going after a giraffe. Bye bye, elves. Please step on the cage trap. Of course not. Guys, taking a break there. Alright, well, he's pushing forward now. almost had it, giant. Uh-oh. And you. Sure I know who you are. Duckload, yeah, duckload. Hunting for you, Duckload. All right, here we go. Please step in the trap. Yes. Crisis averted. Chicks. 'Please draft step on that cage. No. Actually, I think it's long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.